Say over in a minute. Yeah, rather will be great.
Okay.
Okay. Vamos a ver. All right. Reparación de motores de jardinería para trabaja con seguridad es tu responsabilidad y no la mía. En este día tenemos una desbrozadora de la marca Steel FS94R, uno de los mejores en el mundo. Es una marca alemana. Y quiero que vean el proceso de cómo cambiar una línea cortante. Oh. Primeramente hacemos esto. See, the first thing you got to do is just to push it down. Take a fly screwdriver.
Mm-hmm.
Push it down like this.
Okay.
Okay. Sometimes if it's dirty, you got to clean it, because that might not make your cutting line to work good.
Okay.
Y muchas veces tienen que limpiar esta parte para que su línea salga mejor cuando la partimos. Okay. Y lo volteamos aquí. Okay. Que cuando la quites, deben tener cuidado que no se pierda este resorte. When you take it off, you got to be careful that this spring, you don't lose it, that stay in the same place.
Okay.
Okay. And what we are going to do now, I'm going to use some lime. You can pause it if you want to rip. And what you do here, you make an angle.
Angle cut.
An angle cut. Okay.
Okay.
You make an angle cut. All right. And that you take it. Okay. You take it half. La cortas a la mitad. Haces una, haces dos veces, en algunas cabezas son cuatro veces, depende del modelo. Okay, and then you cut. And you know what, you probably will be right that my before is just two and two each line, but we play with it. Okay, and you cut in half, lo cortas a la mitad, and you made a pointed teeth again. Made a pointed teeth again right here. Haces, lo punteas, cortas la punta ahí. Y aquí está el secreto. Aquí está el secreto. A la línea te va a enseñar para dónde lo debes enrollar aquí. Sí, and the arrow will show you which way to go. You just go to the right. Okay? And this is the thing. We got two holes there, right there, and you put your line all the way down. All the way down, like that, ¿sí? Pones tu línea hasta que siente en la parte de abajo. Y luego sigues tu flecha. Then you do this, but you remember to put your finger between there.
I tried to do that. Somebody told me that one time.
Yes, you got to do that. It will make your life much easier.
Okay.
Yes. Entonces ya lo enrollas. Lo enrollas, lo giras, okay. Y tomas una aquí, en la parte de abajo, ahí. Y la otra con tu mano así. So you put one line here, and you hold this one there. Supposedly you hook it here and there, but they don't stay.
Okay.
They don't stay. Supposedly to be stay there, it doesn't.
Okay.
You know? So you do that, and then this is another trick. Then you put it in.